How to fix services error 2, the system cannot find the file specified. 1. Run SFC and DISM. Commands include, sfc /scannow /cleanup image /scan health /online /cleanup image /check health /online /cleanup image /restore health 2. Check the affected services dependency status. 3. Enable the service in safe mode. 4. Create a new user profile. 5. Run system restore.